these are what will be part of my first collection. Right, this is called 7 Years. I have sinned, he said, for I betrayed innocent blood. What is that to us, they replied. That's your responsibility. So Judas threw the money into the temple and left. Then he went away and hanged himself. Matthew 27, verses 4 through 5. Miss Sunday School teacher told us disciples one day, it takes 7 years for a fig tree to bear its fruit. Miss teacher, I said, does that mean Judas has to hang there 7 years before anything sweet grows from him? Idol. An idol of stone cannot breathe. A figure carved of wood cannot lift itself up. But what of an idol of flesh, living and breathing as I? Tell me, are you not sacred? Am I not saved? And then a little context for this next one. Since I've been hearing Donald Trump, this is more with his greatest enemy, ISIS, not with water. I've heard tell of fire-clothed men fountaining out the maw of the earth, shooting, exploding from the crevasse and furor, scorching the surface as they pass over it. The sun and sky were darkened by the smoke from the abyss. Their fabrics wave as a reminder that God said, not with water, but with fire. He tells of these men removing their robes, dressing those that pray not to burn.